Hey, what's up guys, welcome back. The Galaxy Note 8 is just a week away from its official announcement, and Samsung just released an official video teasing the Galaxy Note 8, and it's pretty promising video. Don't talk, act. Don't take a step, take a leap. Don't update, just innovate. Don't follow, lead. It's do bigger things. Samsung is marketing this phone as the phone for the most power users, like me. Also, Note 8 is the biggest flagship of 2017, I mean in screen size. The Galaxy Note 8 will have a 6.4-inch screen, whereas all the competition ends at 6 inches. As shown us by the benchmark leaks, the Galaxy Note 8 is the first Samsung smartphone to have Android 7.1.1. Samsung Edition, as it will have Samsung Experience UI, 2960x1440, 6.4-inch Infinity display, Samsung Exynos 8895, Mali G71 GPU, 6GB of RAM, 64GB of internal storage. Not to mention that there will be an Emperor Edition Note 8 with 256GB of storage. There is a benchmark score of the Galaxy Note 8 Exynos version. It's 1984 for single core and 6116 for the multi-core. These are lower than the scores of Galaxy S8, which were 1998 for single core and 6631 for multi-core. Even after that fact that Galaxy S8 has lesser RAM than the Note 8. And the score of Snapdragon version of Note 8 are even lower, 1815 for single core and 6066 for multi-core. And that's maybe because the Galaxy Note 8's software version is not still ready. This low score issue will resolve with the final software version. As you already know, the Galaxy Note 8 official announcement date is 23rd of August and the release date is 15th September. But USA might get the Note 8 earlier release than the rest of the world. A new device just arrived at the Samsung site named as SFN950F/DS, and the DS refers to dual SIM. Samsung's flagships already have dual SIM in Asian markets, but this time maybe the other markets like US can get dual SIM variant. That's a good thing that we don't have to wait long to figure it out what Samsung plans for the Note 8. It's 7 days away from us, so if any other info comes out in 7 days, I will keep you guys updated. So subscribe in case you don't wanna miss that. I will see you in the next one. In the meanwhile, peace out.